So I was testing Wan video generation, speeding it up using Sage Attention. The generation time was around 80 seconds while testing a short 2-second video. After using Sage Attention, the time taken was 48 seconds and 46 seconds instead of 80 seconds. So it is around 40% less than the time taken to generate the video. The models and workflow are similar to what I used in the previous video, with a few extra nodes for Sage Attention. The 2-second video looks bad, but this was generated without the LoRA. After using the LoRA, one step takes around 8 seconds, and the generation time was 62 seconds. The result looks better after using the LoRA. The video is for non-technical users. So let's understand the simple installation process quickly. Sage Attention runs on NVIDIA's graphic cards, and it can speed things up. Triton is a key component required for using Sage Attention. This section is about installing Triton, and below is for the Sage Attention. The steps are simple. All you have to do is install the mentioned file provided by Microsoft. Then there is a remove command to remove Triton's older version, if it is already present. And then there is the installation command for the latest version in Triton 3.5. Below these lines are about adding some new folders inside comfyUI. Then these two lines are about testing to see if the setup is done correctly. The next section is about finding the correct Sage Attention file and installing it. You can begin on a fresh comfyUI setup and later move the models folder inside the new comfyUI. Make sure to update the program using the update batch file after downloading. I will begin to install Triton. Open this link, and this is where I can get Triton for Windows. The next step says to install the redistributable packages, which is at the 6th step. Scroll down to the 6th step. Click the link, and it should download a file. Open the file. In my case, it says repair because I already have it. But it will give an option to install if you do not have it. Next is to remove Triton if any older version is present. In the video you saw, I have downloaded the comfyUI's portable version for setup. So the Python executable is inside this python_embedded folder. If I scroll down, this is the Python application that executes Python commands. To access this Python, I will open the command prompt in the same directory. I will type python.exe space hyphen and capital letter V. Press enter, and it will respond with Python's version. I will clear this and continue to uninstall the older version. I will type this command and press enter. So Triton was not installed. I will update this file with a command so it becomes easier for others. The next command is for the installation. But before that, I want to share some information for users using NVIDIA's 2000 series card. You can use Sage Attention with Triton 3.1 or 3.2 only. So I suggest changing the command for installation to one of these versions because 3.3 and above may not work. Copy the command and press enter. You can ignore this notice. The output above says Triton was installed successfully. Now there are some files and folders I need to keep inside comfyUI's Python folder. In the installation process, we are at this step now. The link in the notepad is the same as here. I will open the link in a new tab, and it starts downloading a zip file. This says about extracting the file and saving it inside comfyUI's Python embedded folder. So this is the zip file downloaded, and these are the two folders I need to move into the Python folder. The include folder is already present in the Python folder. You can back up the original folder by saving it somewhere else on the computer, like this, but I don't think this is needed. Copy and paste both files. The next step is to verify if Triton is working by creating a Python file and running it in the same folder. For some reason, I was not able to create a .py file from this option. So, in the command prompt, with the help of this command, I created a Python file. Open the file using Notepad, delete the content, then press backspace a few times. Make sure there is no space before your cursor. Then copy this code and paste it into the Python file. Save the file. I will share this file if Google Drive allows me to do so. Now, run the Python file using this command. If the output shows no error, then it works. Now, I will begin with the Sage Attention. Open this link in the browser. There are multiple releases of Sage Attention starting from March 25th. The latest release is at the top. Here it says, the 2000 series cards, you do not need to install the Sage Attention. You can just install the Sage Attention one directly by using this command. Make sure to call Python by typing python.exe, as I did before. Next, I need to identify the correct Sage Attention file compatible with my comfyUI. To do so, I will check the Python version in comfyUI using this command. The version I have is 3.12. Next, I will check the version for Torch and CUDA using this command. And here it shows the version for both packages. I need Sage version 2.2. The remaining details should match the packages in comfyUI. The package Torch is version 2.7, which matches here. And this CU is for CUDA 128, which matches this file. This CP39 is also something I should be looking at. My Python version is 3.12. And here it says CP39 supports all Python versions greater than 3.9. So I will download this file and save it inside the Python embedded folder. Use this command, you can copy the incomplete command, and then press tab for auto-completion. Paste the command, and press tab, then it should find the downloaded file automatically. The installation was completed, and the notice below can be ignored. I will close everything and run comfyUI because it was a fresh installation and I do not have the comfyUI manager. I have installed the comfyUI KJ nodes and then the comfyUI GGUF nodes to run the workflow. These four nodes were added to the workflow shared in the previous Wan 2.2 video. This result is a test, a 2-second video generated with 6 steps, and one step took around 8 seconds. I increased the number of frames to 81 and tried again. It is taking around 16 seconds for one step, and the time taken for the result was 127 seconds. After bypassing the Sage Attention nodes, I tried again, and it took 29 seconds for one step, which is almost double the time compared to the previous generation. And after 192 seconds, I got the result. And I do not see much difference in the quality. I generated again, and the time taken for one step is the same as before. The result was generated in 190 seconds without Sage Attention, which means it took an extra minute to get the result. So now that I can get results faster, why not look at the quality by increasing the iteration steps? The total steps for generation are 6. Which is 3 steps for each model. I will increase the total steps to 8 steps in both the K-sampler, and also increase the steps for both models from 3 to 4. Enable the nodes for Sage Attention and cue the workflow. The time taken for one step is still around 16 seconds instead of 28, and the result took 150 seconds. Looks like our subject had missed the ball. I used the image from the previous video, made on Flux Korea Nunchaku models, and made a 10-second video from it. This was my first video, and this was the continuation. You can do this by using something like Load Video Node and getting the component from it. Then, preview the component and run the workflow. You should get all the frames of the preview node and save the last frame. and use it again to continue the video. Let me know if the video was helpful and if it worked. Were you able to speed up the Wan 2.2 workflow?